And Ruffy's the other one. I mean, there's a lot of young kids out there that are playing with a great deal of energy, but Ruffy and Sam Mitchell, the standouts for mine.
Well, there's an injury for Hawthorn.
Bradley Hill.
There's a goal for the Lions, though. We should concentrate on that. And well played for Robertson to get it across to Green.
So, obviously, a pretty tough night and a pretty tough initiation, but still pretty exciting. Your first proper game. How'd you find it?
Yeah, obviously it was exciting for me to get out and play senior footy at that level, but at the end of the night we didn't get the result. But I think the main thing we were going out there to do was sort of implement the new game plan and try and get that right. I found it really exciting. It was good. Played against some tough opposition. Obviously players like Gunston and Roughhead, like they're premiership players. So I think it's a big learning experience for me, and yeah, I think that sums it up.
When you were out there, did you sort of notice some of those big names around you? Were you a bit in awe of the whole experience, or were you just focused on what you were doing?
Well, I think I started on the bench, so as soon as I came on, mine was just set to, I guess, get a touch and play the role and really listen to the players around me, like Matty Maguire, because he's had a bit of senior experience. Even Jace Clark had a bit of senior experience, so really just to go out there, learn from them and work on developing my game, I guess.
And how did you find the whole day? Were you nervous in the build-up, or were you just excited? You were smiling all day, so.
Yeah, it was. I was really excited. I got the butterflies just at the pre-game meal. But as soon as you start warming up around here, and I think they start to fade out, which was good.